Hey everybody, welcome to Jesse James Outdoors. Today's video is about stripping and re-seasoning one of our Dutch ovens. It was pretty bad, it needed it, so come on, let's go, I'll show you. Jesse James. We used one of them last night and I could start to smell and taste that flavor, you know, when Dutch ovens kind of need to be re-seasoned, you can sort of taste the, it's kind of like a little rusty type of metally kind of flavor in the food. Well, these ones are just getting that way right now. So I'm gonna, brought them out here to the barn and I'm going to use a wire brush and we're gonna wheel them out, clean them up and re-season them. So let me move you in closer to what I'm talking about. I've done this before on one of the lids and it worked fine. Let's see if the battery lasts long enough. If it doesn't, I'm gonna go grab the, turn on the compressor and use that. But oh, look at that, it's already working really good. And you see that shine that's in there? Yeah, right here. Quick. And you see the dust for it. It's all right here. Let's bring it up the wall so you can see better. A lot of crusty, nasty stuff right there on the edges, so. Let me show you. See, the bottom is pretty clean. Oop. Look at how nice that is. So that on the bottom is pretty much back to pre-factory, pre-seasoning. Now I just got to get these sides. It's hard getting these sides. Probably change the wheel and get a different wheel in there. Keep working these edges. Well, look at that. That's really clean along the top edge there and there. Now it's got to work around these handles. And I'm still working on these walls. These walls are tough to get. Really tough to get and clean in there. All right, so I did a little audible. I've got some new stuff here. Let me show you. So in order for me to get into the rest of this, now you see, I got it pretty good. I got the whole top edge. It's really nice. The bottom is pretty good. I mean, it's almost done, ready to be re-seasoned. But the sides, you see right there, those sides are not good yet. And it's hard with that wheel that I have. For some reason, it's just not, it's not hitting that area the way I want it to. Check this out. Here's this Porter cable. Angle grinder, a little die grinder. I had to get this one because I had the one just previous and it just came apart. I don't know what the heck problem it was, but we'll try this one and see if this does any better. What do you know, it's another China made product, so it'll probably last me 10 minutes. But I'm gonna oil it and give it all she's got. And the discs that I have for her. So these are 2-inch set of everything. So it looks like we have those non-woven discs. We have the buffing pads, the stripping discs. There's those flap discs. These right here are really cool, those flap discs. And I got some big 4-inch ones over there too, but these ones are perfect size. I think I'll be able to get in there. Hey, Mystery Marvel. All right, so all I'm gonna have to do here is put, oh, they gave us some parts too, so I gotta put that on. I'll be able to get in there and reach right in there where I needed to get. Where before, I couldn't quite get that angle with that big drill, so let's see what we have in here. Now, this is the coarse one. The most coarse one we have. I'm gonna work that thing first. See that? Come on, focus in there. So I'm gonna, sorry. Try this one first. This is plastic. Why wouldn't, all right, we'll see how it goes. These got these little plastic, or flappers. These little flapper wheels, I like these too. But again, it's just, it's all plastic here. What are we doing? Then we have some buffer wheels. Now this one's pretty good. But you know, these little 2-inch parts, I think they work pretty good for us. I know that these things are all disposable, but yeah, here's like a, it's like a hard emery. Kind of like a hard emery cloth. We'll try that. And let's see, what's our, this thing up on top. Oh, this is the holder. So what we're gonna do is just screw this in. So that's just gonna go in there like that. And then the little driver is screwed into here. And we'll grind away. All right, let's prep this little hand tool here and get some oil in it. Get the nozzle on there. I put together my little angle grinder. It's all done, it's ready to go. You can probably hear the air compressor going in the back. All right, right in here on these sides is where the worst part is at. This thing is working really fast. This thing is gnarly. All right, I switched it over to this emery type, not so aggressive. Oh yeah, this works really good. Smoothing it out a lot more than the other wheel that I just had on there. It was real aggressive. This one's making it more smooth and more consistent. This one's done. It's ready to go back in the house, get in the oven, and get seasoned up. Let me show you. Look how nice and clean that is now. I ended up putting that wire wheel back on again. Took a combination of everything. Now it's all smoothed out. Pretty cool, huh? Beautiful. Nice, shiny. It's good to go. I'm just let that cool now, and we're gonna bring it into the house. It's all protected. It's got a brand new coat.